Welcome to Diet.com video. I'm Sarah Dussault, and today I'm with Stephen Cabral, fitness expert, and today he's going to be showing all of you guys at home and me a fast feet fat loss interval. So people at home, they need a bench?
Yeah, this you could do it with a short step. This is a 6-inch step. Anywhere from, we'll say, 4 inches to a foot you could really use, and you'll see why once we get into the exercise right now. But what this is meant to do is just kind of work on your agility, so your speed, your agility, and also burn some body fat at the same time. And what I mean by that is we're getting the metabolism elevated so that you continue to burn body fat after your workout. Because just looking to burn calories during your workout is kind of a short-sighted way to lose weight. What you want to do is elevate your metabolism for the next 24 to 36 hours, and that's how you really lose body fat, not just from one specific workout. So what we want Sarah to do here is what's called lateral hop. So she's going to start with one foot on the box and then one foot off and just move side to side as fast as she can, and then we'll go into the second part. What I want Sarah to do today is 30 seconds of each of these. You can start at 10 seconds of each if you want though. All right, so let's get one foot on and let's go 30 seconds. Good, you're gonna go side to side so she's nice and light on her feet. And so what we're doing right here is just literally working on that agility, hopping over and off. Now if you want some bonus points, you could put a tire there and you can go in and out of the tire, in and out of the tire. And that's a nice little drill as well that you might see kind of like sports conditioning or football players do. But this is a great move just to kind of get the mind working with the nervous system, with the muscles. And in 5 seconds, what we're gonna do is have you stand on both sides of the box. Perfect, good work. All right, so now you're over the box. Now 2 feet on, 2 feet off. So this is literally all I call it is two on, two off. And so you're staying in the middle of that box, 2 feet on, 2 feet off. And we're doing this for 30 seconds. So if you're good with math, you know we did 30 seconds at 30 seconds. So you're doing a 1 minute interval. And then what you can do after this is you can take a 2 minute break and then repeat that same interval. Or as we said before, you can always add this to the end of a superset to get your heart rate cranking. So nice and light on your feet. Both of these are meant to be done just on the balls of the feet. That's it. So the heels never touch. And you are done. Nice work. So that right there is 60 seconds of work, 2 different exercises.
I loved it. I'm a little out of breath. So,
nice work. Yeah, you did great.
So those of you guys know this obviously works. Minute, perfect timing. Thank you, Stephen. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. How did you do at home? Check out our other fat loss intervals featuring Stephen, and we'll see you next time.